You should never chat to your eyeball. Ted Gollinger. Her ex-boyfriend was the tattoo artist, but he wasn't skilled enough. He put too much ink and used a huge needle. He put the needle into deep and injected too much purple ink. Ted felt intense pain and ink was leaking from her eyeball. She is considering eye removal now.